Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to continue the lesson Seven Sisters. Okay. Yesterday, out of seven sisters, we have studied about two, Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. Okay. Arunachal Pradesh, what kind of people were living there? Their their lifestyle, their food. Again, their temple, what are which things are famous there, which kind of plants and birds are living there in the Arunachal Pradesh, in Assam. Okay, so out of this seven sisters, we have done Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. So today we are going to study about Meghalaya, Manipur. Okay, Meghalaya, Manipur are there. Again, Mizoram, Nagaland. So we are going to study about now Meghalaya.
Okay. Hello.
I am the abode of clouds, Meghalaya. My capital city Shillong is called Scotland of the East. उसकी मेघालय की capital city क्या है? Shillong. It is called as Scotland of the East because of its highlands, fog and scenery. My people speak English, Khasi, Nar and Garo. English, Khasi unki language, Nar and Garo. I am overwhelmingly beautiful and everything here is impossibly green and alive. Sari taraf waha pe greenery hai. Okay. And its place is very beautiful. Meghalaya. Okay. The rolling mist in the valleys, the undulating hills, numerous lakes, waterfalls, caves, sacred forests, and exotic flora and fauna are fascinating. Here, jhum or shifting cultivation is practiced even today. I have lovely mountains with stretches of valley and highland plateaus. The rock formations here contain rich deposits of valuable minerals like coal, limestone, uranium, and sillimanite. I have many rivers. Please come to see Cherrapunji, the wettest places of the earth. You can enjoy the forest sacred groves here. I boast of several national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. Friends, you would be amazed to see the Kremliat Praha, which is the longest cave, and Sindra Paminga, which is the deepest cave. You can enjoy the panoramic view of Bangladesh from here. Do come to this fine fresh mountain state during the Wangla festival in autumn. See, Meghalaya. Meghalaya is the abode of clouds. Capital is Shillong. It is called Scotland of the East because it's highland of for highlands and fog and scenery. My people, here people speak, Meghalayan people speak English, Khasi, Nar and Garo. The place is overwhelmingly beautiful because it is very green and alive. The rolling mist in the valleys, the undulating hills, forest, sacred forest and exotic flora and fauna are very fascinating here. The rock formation here contains rich deposits of valuable minerals. Rock formation hota hai. So minerals like coal, limestone, uranium, sillimanite. Okay, these were present there. Now, I have many rivers. So many rivers are there. Please come to see Cherrapunji. Cherrapunji is very beautiful place. So they were saying, please come to see. This is the wettest place on the earth. You can enjoy the forest and sacred groves here. Okay. Cave hai, but it's the longest cave hai, deepest cave hai. So you can go and see the longest deepest caves in the world. I boast of several national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. यहाँ पे सिवरल नेशनल पार्क एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी फ्रेंड्स यू वुड बी अमेज टू सी द क्रेमलाइट पा विच इज द लॉन्गेस्ट डीप लॉन्गेस्ट केव क्रेमलाइट पा नाम की एक लॉन्ग केव है बड़ी सी गुहा है लंबी सी एंड सिनरंग पियांग विच इज द डीपेस्ट केव यू कैन एंजॉय द पैनोरमिक व्यू ऑफ बांग्लादेश यहाँ से आप पैनोरमिक व्यू बांग्लादेश का देख सकते From here, do come this pine fresh mountain. यहाँ पे pine के fresh mountains पे pine है. Stayed during the Bangla festival in autumn. Bangla festival autumn season में होता है. वहाँ पे pine के बड़े-बड़े fresh mountain, pine fresh mountain stayed. Okay, है. Now, this is about the Meghalaya. Next sister is Manipur. Manipur. Now. See the dresses and this is a picture I've given here. How the people were using the dresses of the Manipur and Meghalaya. Manipur. Hey, I am the fourth sister. She's the fourth sister, Manipur. The jeweled land. Ekdam jeweled land. I am proud to be the jewel of my mother India. Manipuri ye jo jewelry hoti hai. So. वो बहुत अच्छी होती है आई एम ऑल्सो नोन बाई निक नेम्स ऑफ टांगलिया पार्क एंड सेनेल पार्क सेनेल बाग सेनेली बाग टांगलिया पार्क की लैंड बोलते हैं और सेनेल बाग माई कैपिटल इज इम्फाल वेयर यू कैन सी द सिक्लिस्ट बेल्ट रोड मेनी ऑफ पीपल बिलोंग टू द मिताई एथनिक ग्रुप एंड स्पीक मिताई मणिपुरी लैंग्वेज मिताई मीन्स मणिपुर लैंग्वेज उनका एक वर्ड है सो वो लैंग्वेज मणिपुरी लैंग्वेज वो यूज करते हैं आई हैव द क्रेडिट ऑफ इंट्रोड्यूसिंग पोलो ऑफ द पोलो टू द यूरोपियंस यहाँ मणिपुर में पोलो का पोलो गेम इंट्रोड्यूस हुआ सो वो उन्होंने अभी यूरोपियन लोगों उन्होंने इनको क्रेडिट दिया कि दैट पोलो गेम्स दिस वॉज इज इंट्रोड्यूस बाय मणिपुरी पीपल My people's staple diet consists of rice, fish, large varieties of leafy vegetables. क्या क्या है राइस है फिश है लार्ज वेराइटीज ऑफ लिफी वेजिटेबल्स है बोथ एक्वाटिक एंड टेस्टियल बट अवर क्यूजिन इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया ड्यू टू द यूज ऑफ वेरियस एरोमेटिक हर्ब्स एंड रूट्स दैट आर पिक्यूलियर टू माई स्टेट सो अलग अलग हर्ब्स और ये यूज करते हैं एरोमा यूज करते हैं सो उनका फूड एक डिफरेंट टाइप का ब्लेस्ड विद एन अमेजिंग वैरायटी ऑफ फ्लोरा एंड फाउना यहाँ पे भी फ्लोरा एंड फाउना बहुत सारी वैरायटीज है अमेजिंग वैरायटीज ऑफ देयर आई एम होम टू द होस्ट ऑफ रेयर एंडेमिक प्लांट एंड एनिमल लाइफ हियर अ ट्रीट फॉर द आईज इज द Table Lamjo National Park, an abode of the rare and endangered species of Brough antlered deer. This ecosystem contains 17 rare species of mammals. Okay. It is the only floating national park of the world. It is the only floating national park of the world. You should come to see the Loktek Lake and floating islands. वहाँ पे लेक है और फ्लोटिंग आइलैंड है सो वहाँ लोग जाते हैं और वो फ्लोटिंग आइलैंड देखते हैं इट्स अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल व्यू यहाँ पे इकोसिस्टम में 17 रेयर स्पीसीज 17 अलग किस्म के animals, mammals. So it is the only floating national park of the world. Floating national park. Okay. And floating island is there. Our Manipuri dance is one of the most acclaimed classical dances of India. Yes, Manipuri dance is very famous. Classical dance name, Manipuri dance, famous name. The folk dances of tribal people captivate the beholders with their exotic costumes and simple but graceful rhythm. Exotic costume, simple and little graceful rhythm. I see the people were wearing. See the picture. Now, see, our Manipuri dance is one of the most acclaimed classical dances of India. The folk dances of tribal people captivate the beholders with their exotic costumes and simple but graceful rhythm. You should not fail to witness the Manipuri martial arts. Manipuri martial arts being famous. Thangta and Sarit Sarat. Name Thangta and Sarit Sarat. That is the martial art of the Manipuri people. Now, Mizoram. Next sister, kaun si hai? Mizoram. So, today we have studied about Meghalaya and Manipur. Manipur is the fourth sister and fifth sister is the Mizoram. Hello, I am Mizoram. Mizoram implies land of the hill people referred to as the Kukis. And I invite you to see my land of lush hills, sheer cliffs, serene lakes and waterfalls. Rolling hills stretch across hundreds of miles, and plains and valleys are covered with lush forests and thick bamboo groves, green paddy fields, vineyards, teeming with diverse wildlife. My regret is that not many of you come to visit me. Well, traveling in Mizoram is a little difficult, but it has its own rewards. The natural beauty here is exquisite and must be seen to be delivered. Must be seen to be believed, sorry. My capital is Aizwal, and from its scenic location, you can get a captivating view of lush emerald Tualang River Valley in the west and the Turiel River Valley in the east. The museum in the heart of the city, Sarkwat, portrays the culture of Mizoram with a splendid collection of costumes, artifacts, and historical relics. The Palak Lake is the biggest in Mizoram and covers 30 hectares 74 acres, 30 hectares means 74 acres. Do you know that? It is believed that the lake was created as a result of an earthquake or a flood. Chimphai, with its fertile vineyards, is known as the fruit of bowl of Mizoram. I am also host to numerous species of birds, wildlife, and flora. You can visit the two national parks and six wildlife sanctuaries here. Mizo is the official language and the most widely used language in the Mizoram. So now we'll see detail about the Mizoram. See, Mizoram implies land of the hill people, referred to as the Kukis. Hill Heva, the land of the hill people. It is known as Mizoram. I invite you to see my land of lush hills, sheer cliffs, serene lakes, and waterfalls. Hills and cliffs are there, waterfalls are there. Rolling hills stretch across hundreds of miles, and the plains in the valleys are covered with lush forest. So plain valleys all are covered with the what we can say, lush forest. And thick bamboo groves, green paddy fields, vineyards, teeming with diverse wildlife. My regret is that not many of you to come to visit me. Well, traveling in Mizoram is very difficult. Little difficult, sorry, but it has its own rewards. Uske bhi kuch alag hi ye hai, fayde hai. The natural beauty here is exquisite. Natural beauty is very different. It's and must be seen to be believed. Okay, my capital is Aizwal. Mizoram ki capital kya hai? Aizwal. And from its scenic location, you can get a captivating view of lush emerald Tualang River Valley in the west, and the Turian River Valley in the east. The museum in the heart of the city, Zarkwat, portrays the culture of Mizoram with a splendid collection of costumes, artifacts, and historical relics. The Palak Lake is the biggest in Mizoram and covers 30 hectares. Okay, Palak Lake, sabse biggest hai Mizoram. It covers about 30 hectares, 74 acres. Itna bada. Do you know that it is believed that the lake was created as a result of an earthquake or a flood? Earthquake or flood wahan pe. वहां से वो लेक तैयार हुआ है अर्थक्वेक और फ्लड की वजह से. चिंपाई विद इट्स फर्टाइल वाइनयार्ड, वाइनयार्ड्स है वहां पे, इज नोन एज द फ्रूट बॉल ऑफ मिजोरम. आई एम आल्सो होस्ट टू न्यूमरस स्पीसीज ऑफ बर्ड्स, वाइल्ड लाइफ एंड फ्लोरा. फ्लोरा, फाउना, बर्ड्स, डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ बर्ड्स आर देयर. ओके, यू कैन विजिट द टू नेशनल पार्क्स एंड सिक्स वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज हियर. दो नेशनल पार्क है और सिक्स वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज मिजोरम में. मिजो इज द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज, वहां की ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज क्या है? मिजो. ओके, मिजो इज द ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज ऑफ द मिजोरम एंड द मोस्ट वाइडली यूज लैंग्वेज. और सबसे ज्यादा जो लैंग्वेज यूज होती है वो है मिजो. ओके, सो दिस इज अबाउट द मिजोरम. Okay, out of the seven sisters, we have completed the five. First one is Arunachal Pradesh. Second is Assam. Third is Meghalaya. Fourth is Manipur. And now we are done. Fifth, Mizoram. Now Nagaland and Tripura we will see in the next book. But what you have to do? Homework. Important is homework. Read the lesson. Read the lesson. Okay. And note down the hard words. Read the lesson. Note down the hard words of the lesson. What are the specialties of particular region? What is the specialty? What is famous in Mizoram? Then in Manipur, Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya. So you have to mention. So read the lesson carefully. So many different words are there. Okay, go through it. Search in the dictionary new words. Write their meaning in your copy. आप अपने copy में लिख सकते हो. But it is very important to read. Reading is very important. Okay, मैं एक बार पढ़ाऊंगी तो आपको इतना ये click नहीं. जैसे जैसे आप read करोगे और easy है. You know about this northeast India. They are very explored now, isolated territories. Okay, and all the seven sisters, they are famous for their natural beauty, lush forest, wild animals. Har ek jagah wild animals, lush forest, natural beauty hai. As full colorful costumes hai, wahan ki traditional jewelry, so exotic flowers hai wahan pe, unique dances hai, unique music hai. Nature lovers should go and visit this place, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Manipur, Nagaland, everywhere. So nature lovers should go and visit there. And words best biodiversity hotspot in Java. Sorry, world's best biodiversity. यहाँ पे biodiversity हमको देखने मिलती है. So you should go and visit this seven sister. You will get the best world's best biodiversity. Yeah. Okay. So we will stop here, and only two sisters are remaining. That is Nagaland and Tripura. We will see in the next period. Okay, Nagaland and Tripura. We will see in the next period. Okay. So read the lesson. Bye.